Yeah. Come with me to a place you never seen. Know me, only Audis, OGs. Skelly's looking at me, ready to attack me. Situation ghostly, down to dispose me. Round in to close me, trying to give me yo, please. You know what it is, survival of the Yoshi. Mario on the float, let's go. This is my world and we got control, come on. Yoshi to win.
Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of Survival of the Yoshi. Nothing like a bit of Survival of the Yoshi intro music, oh, to get your day started, right? Well, apparently we're starting down at the swimming pool of the bed that no longer exists today. I haven't been down there in ages, I thought I'd check that out. But we have got a bunch to do today. There's some new fan art to show you, which I'm gonna show you in a second right here when I get over to the Lucky Block Arena. And that sentence just kind of diarrheaed its way out of my mouth. Lucky Block Arena, bleh. And of course, we're gonna be finishing up on the tower today. Fine. What the hell is this? Mikasa? Okay. Mikasa? Listen, okay. Mikasa, you know at the end of last episode? Right, I need to look into her eyes for a bit. Mikasa, you know at the end of last episode? Yeah, that's right. Where I said, hey, Mikasa, do you wanna marry me? You know I was joking, right? You guys know I was joking, right? She's angry. You didn't have to build a marriage arch, at least, Mikasa. Oh god, I don't want to walk through it. It's kind of making everything official. Listen, Mikasa, listen, I'm going to walk through this, okay? I'm going to walk through this, and it doesn't mean anything. It didn't mean anything, Mikasa. See, just look away. I'm sorry, Mikasa. Listen, you know I love you. You know I love you. Just... I don't know. I don't know how I feel about promoting bestiality and marriage with bestiality on Survival of the Yoshi. I don't know how I feel about that. And actually, talking of which, that kind of leads us on into our first fan art of the day, sent in by Kathy the Goat. Fan art for the happy couple. Oh... Kathy, why? You're making me feel so bad! Mikasa, you know I love you, right? I love you too, Mikasa. To be fair, this is a really cool piece of fan art. It's hashtag HughCasa. It's a whole nother thing, guys. Just keep piling those hashtags out. Get them sent out there. And we'll get HughCasa going, I guess. And I don't actually get that much hand-drawn stuff that then is taken a picture of and sent in, which is really cool. I love seeing all types of art. So thank you, Kathy, very much for that beautiful piece of fan art. Even if it kind of hurt Mikasa's feelings, I'm sorry again about that. And the second piece of fan art today. Yeah, you guessed it. It's in from Purple Reptile Soul. How could it not be? She does so much awesome stuff for this channel. And this fan art, now this is possibly my favorite piece of fan art of all time. Well, no, that's not fair to say. I've had a lot of favorite pieces of fan art, but this is definitely up there. This is amazing. It's the sunset with Mikasa, Mo, I'm swearing at you now, and Tigger. All three of them just looking majestic. Tigger's kind of feral, which is cool. I mean, I could see Tigger being feral, actually. And then Mo's just chilling, pretty, actually, as happy as he possibly could be. I don't think he could get happier than that. And he's so happy, his eyes are kind of all the way up in his head. I mean, that's just a whole new level of happiness right there. And then there's Mikasa, not gonna lie, kind of in this piece of fan art looking like a guy. I'm not gonna beat around the bush there. Mikasa kind of looks like a guy in this one, but that's cool, because the face is awesome. It's stern, it's determined, it is on a mission to party. Kind of making me question everything I know about Mikasa today. Whether I love him or her, whether it is a him or her. Like, what the hell? What do I do? Okay, there's nothing else to do. I think I just need to go and open a couple of lucky blocks to start today off. Calm my mind a little bit. My god, what is going on today? So, as always, guys, for today's episode, we have We have four beautiful lucky blocks ready to be opened. Two right now and two at the end of the episode. I kind of put them in some weird places today. I got one all the way up, trying to just see what we can do with maybe luck. Maybe if it's attached to a wall, it's like 10 times more lucky than if it's attached to the floor. That's probably bullshit. But hey, it's worth a try. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do the two that are attached to the floor to start off today. Starting with this one, right? Oh! Oh, that was the one I wanted! That was the one I've been wanting, guys! Just... Yes! Diamonds and emeralds and iron and gold and yes! that was really the one we've been wanting. I kind of wish the 10 emeralds were an extra 10 diamonds, because that would be more useful to me. But yes, that's awesome. That was the whole ore party thing that I think I referenced when we first discovered Lucky Blocks being on this series. And yeah, I finally got it. Okay, maybe the floor is really lucky then. We'll see. I mean, we'll see at the end of the episode where we get to these two wool blocks. But let's open the second one. Let's see what we get. Ooh, a nice little... Okay, we are doing... Oh, I thought they were all going to be lucky tools because they were golden. I mean, it's just a set of golden tools. I mean, that you know, that's actually not really that valuable. I'm going to put that in there. I don't need that on me. I mean, okay. So I guess we had one medium luck and one high luck. Oh, my God. So happy. Oh god, I'm seeing Mikasa everywhere. She won't leave my mind. Oh Jesus. But there you go, guys. We will open those last two at the end of today. But I think it is about time that we went back up to the mountain network and finally did the last little touches to this tower. We've been working on it for a couple of episodes. I actually said that I was going to do something completely different today. Actually, while I was walking across this exact piece of land. Yeah, I do remember saying it in the episode and where I was at the time. But oh no, because I'm Yoshi, apparently I'm going back on my word today. So we're going to finish it off today. I got all the resources together and I was looking at, hey little rat, he's still down here. I hadn't seen him for a good while. I thought he just kind of died or something. No, he's... We've still got Mr. Elevator Rat. Add that to the list of friends on here. We got Mr. Sheep, Elevator Rat, Mikasa, Mo, Tigger. So many! And actually, you know what? It's nearly nighttime. I'm gonna go and sleep because it's probably gonna be a whole lot easier to edit this thing when we're up there. But all I need to do, guys, add the ladders. That's probably the first thing I'm gonna do just so we can actually have access from the bridge to get to the top of the tower. Add a few little bits to the top of the tower too, just to finish it off. I do need to add some kind of roofing or ceiling or something. I actually have kind of a gazebo kind of idea for that, and you'll see what I mean by that, and it'll be crazy cool. And then the last thing I want to add is a tiny little diving board from the top of it to go into where we just miraculously made it last time. I still don't know how I did that at the end of the last episode. That was not planned. At no point did I say, I'm going to jump from the top of the tower into the bottom of the Survival of the Yoshi Mountain Network base just perfectly. I'm just, you know, just like it ain't a thing. It ain't nothing. No, that wasn't on the schedule, but I'm glad it, oh no, but I'm glad it happened. I want to see if I can do that a lot more. We're going to make an actual little diving board specifically for that purpose. And it's probably a really stupid idea because for that one time that I did make it, there's going to be like 100 other times that I don't. But I need to make my own mistakes. And that's one that I need to do. Anyway, let's come on right up in here. I cleared things up with that cobble as well, so let's keep making our way up. And we have all of these ladders ready to go. Bam, boom, boom, bam, bam. Thank God. Okay, that really scared me for a second, guys. I was like, hold on, has my world gone back? Has it just reverted a couple of episodes? Because I thought it was taller than this, and I know it touches the clouds, but tell me that that does not look like it. That's just where the build ends. It does. Oh god, where did the rest of my build go? Oh, that was right there. To be fair, it's not even that higher above it, so it is only by one or two blocks, but hey, whatever. I'll take it. Let's go. Oh no, I tried to ladder jump it. Didn't work. Let's go up the other side though, get these ladders laid down too. Get out of here, Vine. Actually, you know what? No. This is integrating with nature. Apparently, that's an element that I keep trying to get across in this build. I'm going to integrate it with nature. Part of that one is the vine. It's awesome. Do I have glass as well? Oh, God, I forgot to make glass. Oh, God, you know when you've got that nagging feeling at the back of your mind where you're like, there's something I forgot here. I know I'm forgetting something, but I can't think what it is. Yeah, it was glass. Kind of the most important thing to finish off all of this today. And I'm going to do the heart thing in there as well. So that needs glass too. God damn it. I swear I better have some glass in some of these chests. For the past while, I've just been living off of stuff that I've had saved back. And I'll be really annoyed if I've got to cook up more because I don't know if I have any sand either. So this could actually really halt the episode. Oh God, there's still some more left. Oh, thank you. Okay. Whew. We're fine. I guess all we got to do now is make our way all the way back up then. I kind of wish I'd figured that out before I initially went up there, but whatever, let's go. I've kind of become a pro at making my way up that spiral staircase now. And I know, I hear you saying in the comments, I hear you typing only a letter or two into the comment. And I've heard what you're saying. But Yoshi, going up a spiral staircase like that, it's not that hard. Listen, you think that? but add the vines in around the tree, movement becomes a whole lot douchebaggier. I think that's the only word to describe what it's like. It's just a bit more douchebaggier. So, yeah, I've actually got quite good at it, and I'm proud of myself. Be proud of me too! Let's start piling up this glass, finally. Okay, so it goes up to there, right? Yeah, cool. I'm just gonna take that drop in, don't matter, it ain't no thing. There we go, bada bing, bada boom, and the last one here. I'd put one far too up. There we go. Okay, so the glass is finished. That is all towered down. I kind of want to do the red heart now. I nearly keep calling it a love heart. Okay, it's not a love heart. It's an HP heart, a heart of defense. Kind of like why a red potion is a health potion and not like a love potion. Well, no, a pink potion is a love potion, right? We learned something from Harry Potter. A pink potion is... Did we learn that in Harry Potter? I don't think we learned that in Harry Potter. I'm spouting shit. But I did come prepared, though. I have my... Yeah, I do. I thought I didn't for a second. But I have my crafting table, so I've got everything I need to make this. Now, this is kind of making the whole Mikasa thing a whole lot worse. By a crap ton. Because I'm kind of using the romantic rose, which in this... case does kind of mean it's kind of the ring. This is kind of the engagement ring. I'm basically taking the engagement ring that wasn't actually meant to be an engagement, putting it into a crafting table, and making one die out of it just to add a little bit of color to my base. Even I feel bad now. I'm sorry, Mikasa. I'll look at the fan. I'm sorry. Your eyes in that piece of fan art are so emotional as well. I'm sorry. Well, it's done. I mean, there's nothing else I can do. I guess I've just got to hope that I get lucky and get another romantic rose and a lucky block, right? I'll get you one back, Mikasa. Sadly, the base has to come first right now, which is... Oh, but I mean, no. No. Yes. Okay. This is single player. There shouldn't be any block issues like that. What? Okay, I kind of misplaced the glass, and actually, I didn't even realize that- Oh my- Oh! Oh! Okay, I'm back again! Oh my god! I swear to god, just let me get my stuff back quick. Where is it? Where is it all? You know, that kind of did worry me because I was like, hold on, that was on the corner, so that block is taken up by the fence. Where the hell is my gravestone? Okay, it's down there. Thank God. Apparently everything hates me now. It's Jesus. Okay, let me get all of this back on. I've still got my Warden Yoshi outfit on. It's been like a week. Haven't changed out of it. Honestly, it probably stinks really bad right now. I mean, that's kind of the great part about being a Yoshi is that most of the time, it doesn't really matter what your clothes smell like because you're just not wearing clothes. Yeah, when you do wear clothes, you kind of got to change them. And I haven't gone out of this for like a week, guys. I mean, liking the power is one thing, but goddamn, I stink. I need to change. I guess we're going to leave the red HP heart like that for the moment then, because I don't think any more roses. I think I'm out, so I can't even make any more red dye. And as we know, there are no red roses around this mountain network for some reason. They're not a thing. It kind of... Ooh, hold on. Are there any red flowers in my Ortiga's rooms? I kind of feel bad if there are and I have to take it. But, oh my god, it would be the answer to all of our problems. Is there one in Tigger's? No, there's not. There's not. I love the aquarium. We need to get them down here. I've been putting it off. I said that at the end of last episode as well. I've been putting it off because I know how painful it's going to be. They are not going to want to come up here. Doesn't that look great? We had a weird block glitch in those two. We wouldn't have even had enough for it. But, well, we'll get some more red glass soon and we'll finish that off. And actually, looking at the design, I kind of want to change it up because it's right at the bottom of it. It should be at the top and bigger. So we'll figure that out. But that's basically kind of what it's going to look like, I guess. Let's go to the top, though. I want to start on this gazebo idea that I brought up. Now, normally you'd just, you know, you'd wall off, ceiling off, roof off, whatever you want to call it, something like this at the top, so you're encased inside. I don't want to do that. I want to have it be really free and open at the top. So we're not going to put any limits on this. You will actually just be able to walk off this. You don't even have to jump if you want to get off of this building. You will have to walk. Probably don't, because you'll die, but you can just walk off. But then this gazebo idea. Now that's tricky. That's a tricky bit because of the slabs. I kind of want it to attach. Well, I mean, we could attach it to like there. And then basically the idea is it's on four poles. So there's one on each of these bits. I don't really think I need one there. And I kind of need to build up a little bit. And I'm doing it with glass because I'm rich in glass right now. And I just don't care, apparently. And then we're going to get some more jungle wood. And we're going to place this on the top like that. Just like... No. Just like that. Yeah, there you go. And then have one just like that. Boom. Oh my god, yeah. And it's gonna be a nice little gazebo thing. And it's gonna go over the roof, so if it does rain, I mean, you won't get wet, because it's Minecraft anyway, and the game doesn't function like that. But if it does rain, you'll be fine, you'll be secure, and you won't have to worry about a goddamn thing, man. About a goddamn thing. Okay, it's coming together. I'm just trying to get the symmetry of it down. Is there any symmetry here, or did I just completely screw that idea up? I think I completely screwed that idea up. Okay. Actually, yeah, I got it. What if we added, like, another corner there, and then this is just kind of floating down, and that kind of adds some kind of design that someone who's good at building in Minecraft would do? I don't know. The voice cracks are coming out again, which means that some really bad building is being done. They signify a lot of things in this series, guys. A lot of things. But there you go. You know what? I quite like that, actually. It's nice, it covers you, it makes you feel like you're at the top of something. Because before, you were just kind of free roaming, it didn't really feel like it was a proper place. Now it does! It has a sense of, this is where I'm meant to be. And the last thing we need to do then, guys, the very singular last thing. I'm going to build a tiny little cube around that square. And that didn't make any sense, but I don't care! And then we're going to build a little diving board out here. Now, the other thing is, I didn't dive. See, I jumped from here, so I don't actually need to be this far out, right? I think if I'm this far out and I drop, I'll just fall into it. I mean, I'm pretty sure if I drop and I'm here, I'll fall into that right there. Just right on top of the bird bath. I'm kind of tempted. Screw it, let's do it! Come on, again. Oh, so close. We were so close to doing it 2 episodes in a row, guys. I was really looking forward to that. Well... Go on then, let's go. No, I guess not. Let's not go on then. Hold on. Okay, go on then. Let's go and get our stuff back for the second time today. Oh, it kind of screwed up our water flow. Hopefully that fixes itself. Good. Jesus! Oh my God! I was not warned of that. That was not meant to be a thing that was going to happen. Whew, right, and now there's a zombie. You know what, you don't even seem that intimidating. You don't seem like anything now compared to that. You're not even scary, bro. Whatever that was scary. Take a lesson. Well, even though we didn't make it, I think that diving board is pretty much on point. So that's all set to go. So guys, I guess that means the last thing that we need to do today is head back over to the Lucky Block Arena and open those last two wall blocks. You know what? I'm thinking of that monster we just saw. Wasn't that the same thing that we saw under here originally when we added the Mo Creatures mod in? Because that's where he's from. And I swear, because we did see something else under there. And it's been a while, so I'm trying to think what he looked like, but I swear he looked exactly like that. So maybe that's one of the monsters we're going to have to fight quite regularly in the mountain network. There seem to be a lot of them, and I know there are a lot more mobs than that. So if they aren't spawning here... That kind of means the mountain network is that mob's home or something, right? I don't know how I feel about that. Also, I don't know how I feel about going under the arch again. I'm so Mikasa, I'm sorry. Oh, God, that's painful every time. I feel like I'm breaking a heart. Hey, little you freaky fish. What's up? We haven't seen you around these parts. What's up, man? Go and say hi to the billy goats. They're still out there. They've been in like a 3-week-long argument now. These two versus this guy. Jesus, it never ends. Oh, it's a little turtle! Oh my god! You can get turtles and the shell floats up. Oh god, that's awesome!
What?
Okay, so you know the past 10, 12 episodes of Survival of the Yoshi, compared to what I used to do, I actually haven't died that much. I've been alright, right? I think we can agree on that. It's impressive. Yoshi isn't dying in regular mind. Wow, what an achievement, right? Apparently, we're kind of making up for all of the missed deaths today. That was what, my third? I mean, fine, the first two were my option, caused because of me, but it's daytime! Why is there a creeper creeping out on the beach? Now, I mean, sure, everyone's got to get their suntan. I get that. That's not an issue with me. Creeper, you do you. But don't... Oh, look at the hole he blew up as well. Don't do it right behind me, sir. Come on. Especially while I'm looking at a cute-as-fuck turtle. You could have blown that turtle up. Why am I even looking over here? You're dead. You don't exist now. You could have blown Mr. Turtle up. Better stay around here, man. I want to have you as a pet. You're cute as fuck. I love it! It's so cool! Okay, let's go over, guys. Last two lucky blocks. Let's hope that I don't die in between this bridge and the Blick Arena. Blick Arena? Block Arena. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, we're apparently good. Is there anything in here? No, we're fine. Okay, here we go, guys. The last two lucky blocks of today. I was going to say the episode number, but I'm not going to lie. I can't off the top of my head think what episode number it is. Could be 36? 35? 30? That's lucky block number one! Ooh. Is that it? Thank you! Totally needed that. I guess I can make more lucky blocks out of it. Gold isn't that much of a bad thing compared as what it used to was, or it used to be on Survival of the Yoshi. Jesus, sentences, Hugh, come on. And here we go, last lucky block of the day. 3, 2, 1. Boom, baby. Ooh. Oh, we got some music. We got Mellow High and Stray. Yeah, maybe we've been needing a bit of Mountain Network tunage. Hey, maybe this can go up. Oh, there you go. We can put the jukebox up in the new tower, and that can broadcast across the whole Mountain Network because that's the Mountain Network radio tower. No, I'm kidding. I'm not just completely switching up what the tower's meant to be right after we built it, but I will do that all the same. That's pretty cool. But anyway, guys, I'm gonna finish this episode off here. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe, of course. And until the next one, guys, I've been Yoshi to Mario, and I'll see you all a little bit later.